it's nice to go there. Obviously, I had a crash and a broken scaphoid there last year. But anyway, it's a different story now with Aprilia. I'm quite confident that we can make a good job there. So also don't thinking about the past. Just look, concentrate on the future. And the 2 weeks break, I think that for everybody is good to have now.
Well, next circuit will be Assen. It's very different from this one. I remember last year, well, it was different bike, different tires, different electronic, but it was not easy for us. No, also the bike was too heavy. This year is lighter, but still we need to reduce the weight because we are 5 kilos over the minimum. So we need to work on it, and we'll see. Will be new for us, for the bike, for the tire, for electronics. So we just have to start on Thursday, trying to get the best setup possible for the race, and just work and work. No, we are improving. We are developing the bike, and it's not easy to make it in the GP weekend. No, tomorrow we have the chance to try something, and if it could be nice if we find something that help us in the future.